Thinking about the word, Matthew 12:13. Then saith he to the man, Stretch forth thine hand, and he stretched it forth, and it was restored whole, like as the other. When we have a need or a prayer request for which we seek an answer, sometimes it requires some extra effort on our part. This man's hand was withered, and therefore rendered useless. He could have continued in life with his one good hand, but Jesus asked him to do something he probably never had attempted before. He commanded him to stretch forth his hand. When he stretched his hand out, a miracle took place. His hand was healed. Let's try that. Let's stretch our faith in Christ and exercise our privilege of calling on His name. Then, when He speaks, may we have the grace and patience to listen and obey what He has to say. We may be surprised when we see what can happen.